All right, so here we are with another four-player game. And well, my last one was a two-player, so this one was a four-player. My first four-player game in a long, long time. Long, long time. So, going up to $9 on the four plant, I will not want to pay more than that here, for sure. Nine may arguably be too much for it. Arguably. Building last is going to be rough here. Three is probably going to be worth five. I know DoomDoom should be is at least a decent player, so. I'll pay five if it comes to that. Or will I? I think I'll sit this one out. We'll see if the Wishmaker here. Yep, gets the there's the five. That's what I was wanting to see. Want to make sure that plant goes for a fair price. Thank you very much. So yeah. I think that's gonna be the plan now. Is just see what they do here. So it goes for five, which I think is a again very fair price for this plant. He takes the eight. I'll definitely pass on that and go for the five myself. I'm okay with five. I like not building last. Make it as painful as possible for the eight. Oh, he's gonna do the no build strat with the eight. I see how it is. Okay. Let's see what they do here. See what they do here. Atlanta and Chicago. Okay. Here I'm gonna have to think about what my what this no build player here is gonna do on turn two. This is what I'm gonna have to think about here. Oh boy. This is a little tricky here. I think that should keep our options open. Forty is out of the game, so I will need a track. Oh shit, I have my little like tracker for this game. Tracker, 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 tracker. 40, 40, 40, 40, 40. 40. Oh shit, that's right. I have to nominate a plant. Well, 10 is the obvious one to nominate here, of course. I'll take the 10 for 13 because I already have two coal stored here, so that's fine. Twelve coming up. Oop, aw. It's probably worth buying on turn two, though. And no 15 buy. All right. This has been an interesting market. 40. So we know 40 is gone from the game. I should drop in the turn order after this, so I'm not going to buy any coal this turn. And sure enough, that's the build that I expected Teokop to get. Because of that, I'm taking Memphis. That's my plan here. You're giving a lot of fucking land to DoomDoom, though. And 39 are gone. Okay. DoomDoom with 15 and 13 gets a pretty good combination there. Note self. I guess I am going to regret not storing coal after all. I thought this person would move above me in a turn order here. So, yeah, the player right there. It doesn't seem to be showing my mouse cursor, oddly enough. Yeah, I am not doing great right now, I have to say. I think DoomDoom looks to be in the best position here. DoomDoom is such a ridiculous amount of land. My god. Yeah, my god, this is stupid. Teokop is screwed. Yeah, Teokop is just screwed. They don't have good places to build. They don't really have good places to build. Yeah, teokop is just screwed here in this situation. Teokop is just screwed. 50 is going to go under the deck. 40, 39, 50, 32, I think. All right, 50 goes under the deck, and now 26, and this is gonna be a fight, kids. Yeah, teokop is just screwed. Do I want 27 is the question. The answer is I don't think so. I don't think I do. Teokop is just screwed. He can't win this game. Teokop just can't fucking win this game. Yep, and I was waiting for Doom to build. Mm-hmm. I'm kind of effectively bottom here when it comes to buying plants, because teokop can't buy anything. There's no way teokop can buy any plants. This turn, I will take 27 if he passes to me. I will take 27. 27 if he passes to me. This turn, I will take 27 if he passes to me. If he passes to me. Okay, 4 plus 3 is 's already won this game. Like, let's be fair here. DoomDoom's just won. Period. Yeah, DoomDoom has just won this game, like, period. Yeah. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, teokop is guaranteed last place in this game. I will bet you anything on that. Like, I gave up my coal plant because teokop, like, I don't give a fuck about coal with teokop here. Plus, I'm guaranteed to stay below DoomDoom in the turn order, which is good news. The 24 was worth it for me, I gotta say. The problem here is DoomDoom just wins the stall, is the issue here. I'm going to make Wishmaker. Wishmaker, you need to buy 29. Like, please buy 29, Wishmaker. You need to do it. It's at least a possible endgame plant. You need it. You need to buy 29 here, bro. You need to buy 29. Wishmaker, you need to buy 29. Yep, there he goes. And there's the 30, but he can't even buy it. correct play to pass on the 30. And that should attract pretty heavy bidding come next turn here. I think I'm just going to stay at my 8 cities, though. I think that's the plan. I think I'm just going to have to aim for the 6-7. Which will probably still get me second to DoomDoom, but, you know. It is what it is. I mean, teokop has managed to keep coal really cheap. They could be in a decent position come endgame, but I don't know. If they can only afford to build to 8, they're just hopelessly behind, I think. I mean, realistically, like, everybody gave DoomDoom way too much space. Like, I probably should have built in the green, come to think of it. Or Birmingham. That would have worked too. Interesting overbuild by Doom. And here's step 3, y'all. So, 36 days in the game. Good news for me. I should be able to safely get the coal. Yeah, I can get 3 coal on it, which is all I really care about. I want this plant. I want this fucking plant. Why is teokop bidding on this? Now he passes, which is correct. Now Doom doesn't have the greatest choice of plants here. 50 is a sweet drop. I do know 40 and 39 are in the game, though. I know 40 and 39 are in the game, though. I do know that. Yeah, so I'm not looking great in this game. Wish whatever the fuck. Like, DoomDoom is just gonna win. Like, we know DoomDoom's winning for sure. Probably on this turn, even. The fact that he stored extra tells me he can't end the game this turn. So that's for sure. And he will need one more plant. Right? He'll need one more plant, I think. Can only build so two more cities. Is two more cities worth it? Is my question here. I'm not going to look great for this game, though. I might be able to get second, maybe. maybe second. Here we go. Well, looks like third place for me then. That's for sure. There's just no way to stop DoomDoom from winning, I think is what it is. I think is what's happening here. Yeah, DoomDoom wins now. 40 is very good too. I can't buy another plant though. I just can't buy another plant. I just can't. DoomDoom got too much cheap land. And the 26 turned out to be too powerful. Forty-six is still lurking. We at least made DoomDoom pay a pretty penny for his plants, so there's that. Oh, wow. I get second even stocking extra. Grats, Doom. Wow, I actually get second. Holy crap, I actually get second even stocking extra. But really, the builds are probably the bigger deal. We made Doom pay for their plants. Like, we made Doom pay for their plants. The builds are probably the bigger deal. Yeah.